This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As you've probably seen, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. However, these elders have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them.
Accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device, but the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. The foundry is already warmed up.
Contact detected.
Huh?
Contact detected.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
firing position.
Blasting that target.
Call ass.
on. Go high. Target's still up.
hear that? No way that just happened. Taken care of. We're green to go. Touching down. Out of the game.
Reloaded. We're alone out here. Eyes on target. They're trying to flank us. Position.
Cowboy up.
I'm certainly impressed with the results so far, especially considering the conditions down there.